this on Friday, but on Saturday he was pitched into the barriers at speed without warning. The damage was sizable enough at the rear. High motion footage revealed details of the failure that caused the spin. The rear left wishbone gave way, complicating the German's weekend.
And that is a big concern. Suddenly, the concern of tyre graining and blistering is